Hi guys, for today's video, I wanted to show you guys how to do an origami bear. So I hope you guys like this. You're going to need paper, scissors, glue or tape, whichever one you prefer, and then markers and a pen. Thank you. And here it is. You guys should finish it by coloring it and choosing whatever color you like. You can also write something in the back, you know, for someone you love, or maybe for your mother, for Mother's Day. You know, that would be nice. But make sure you color it. I'll see you guys next time, guys. Bye.